solve problems. Not problems like what is beauty, because that would fall within the purview of your conundrums of philosophy. I solve practical problems. For instance, how am I gonna stop some big mean Mother Hubbard from tearing me a structurally superfluous new behind? The answer? It's a gun. And if that don't work, use more gun. Like this heavy caliber tripod mounted little old number designed by me. Built by me. And you best hope not pointed at you.
Headshot. Sniping's a good job, mate. It's challenging work, out of doors. I guarantee you'll not go hungry, because at the end of the day, long as there's two people left on the planet, someone is going to want someone dead. Crazed gunman, Dad. I'm an assassin. What'll the difference be in one has a job and the other's mental sickness?
I'll be honest with you. My parents do not care for it.
I think his mate saw me.
Yes, yes he did.
Feelings! Look, mate, you know who has a lot of feelings? Blokes were bludgeoning their wife to death with a golf trophy. Professionals have standards. Be polite. Be efficient. Have a plan to kill everyone you meet.
Dad. Dad, put mum on a phone.
I am heavy weapons guy. And this is my weapon. She weighs 150 kilograms and fires $200 custom tool cartridges at 10,000 rounds per minute. It costs $400,000 to fire this weapon for 12 seconds. Oh my God, who touched Sasha? All right. Who touched my gun? Some people think they can outsmart me. Maybe. Maybe. I've yet to meet one that can outsmart bullet. Cry some more.
Thank you. don't even know where to start with you. I mean, do you even know who you're talking to? Yo, what's up? Do you have any idea? Any idea who I am? Basically, kind of a big deal.
Oh man, that's beautiful.
You listening? Okay. Grass grows, birds fly, sun shines, and brother, I hurt people. Boink! I'm a force of nature. Boom! If you were from where I was from, you'd be fucking dead. Woo!
If fighting is sure to result in victory, then you must fight. Sun Tzu said that, and I'd say he knows a little more about fighting than you do, pal, because he invented it. And then he perfected it so that no living man could best him in the Ring of Honor. He used his fight money to buy two of every animal on Earth. And then he herded them onto a boat, and then he beat the crap out of every single one.
Get me up there!
And from that day forward, anytime a bunch of animals are together in one place, it's called a zoo! Unless it's a farm.
What makes me a good demo man? If I were a bad demo man, I wouldn't be sitting here discussing it with you now, would I?
Yes! Do it!
Crossed wire, one wayward pinch of potassium chloride, one errant twitch, and kablooey! I gotta make it out. I'm a black Scottish cyclops. They got more f**ks than they got the likes of me. So, tall you fine dandy, so proud, so cocksure, prancing about with your head full of eyeballs. Come and get me, I say. I'll be waiting on you with a whiff of your brimstone. I'm a grim bloody fable. With an unhappy bloody end! Oh, they're going to have to glue you back together in hell!
Intruder alert! Red spies in the base!
Red spies in the base?
Protect the briefcase!
We need to protect the briefcase!
Yo, a little help here?
All right, I got it. Stand back, son. One!
Let's go! Incoming!
Hey, it's still here!
Alright then. Gentlemen? I see the briefcase is safe.
Safe and sound.
Yeah, it is.
Tell me, did anyone happen to kill a red spy on the way here? No? Then we still have a problem.
And a knife. Ooh,
big problem. I killed plenty of spies. The dime a dozen backstabbing scumbags. Like you! Ow! No offense.
If you managed to kill them, I assure you they were not like me. And nothing. Nothing like the man loosed inside this building.
What are you, president of his fan club?
No. That would be your mother.
What the? Wait, Eddie!
Indeed. And now he's here to f*** us. So listen up, boy. Or pornography starring your mother will be the second worst thing that happens to you today.
Oh! Give me that!
This spy has already breached our defenses. What he's done to our colleagues. And worst of all, he could be any one of us. In this very room. It could be you. It could be me. It could even be...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ugh.
What? It was obvious. He's the Red Spy. Watch. He'll turn red any second now. Any second now. See? Red! No, wait. That's blood.
So, we still got problem.
Big problem. All right, who's ready to go find this spy?
Right behind you. Ah, ma petite chou-fleur.
His skeleton was missing, and the doctor was never heard from again! Anyway, that's how I lost my medical license.
Archimedes!
No!
It's filthy in there. Ugh. Birds. Now, most hearts couldn't withstand this voltage. But I'm fairly certain your heart...
What was noise?
The sound of progress, my friend. Perfect.
Kill me later.
Where was I?
There we go. Come on. Come on.
Oh, that looks good. Monsieur?
Should I be awake for this?
Then no. But as long as you are, could you hold your rib cage open a bit? I can't seem... Oh, don't be such a baby. Ribs grow back?
No, they don't.
What happens now?
Now? Let's go practice medicine.
Medic!
Yes?
Hey, thanks, Doc. Oh, man! You would not believe how much this hurts!
Archimedes?
Freedom!
I fear no man, but that thing, it scares me.
No, I ain't talking about that freak, all right? He's not here, is he? How do I get this f***ing thing off?
One shudders to imagine what inhuman thoughts lie behind that mask. What dreams of chronic and sustained cruelty.
Do you believe in magic? In a young girl's heart, how the music can free her whenever it starts, and it's magic. If the music is moving, it makes you feel happy like an old time movie. I'll tell you about the magic and the free your soul, but it's like trying to tell a stranger about rock and roll.
Right where you are. That is an order. He's getting away. Do not let him get to the rip.
Don't do it, pal.
Do not do it.
Hey, just calm down here. You listening? Just. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. My blood. He punched out all my blood.
You call that breaking my spine? You red team ladies wouldn't know how to break a spider. My spine.
Nom, nom, nom.